Alright, welcome back guys. Another request video to test the PS2 game on this Sharp Aquos R5G Snapdragon 865, 12 GB of RAM. Support SD card also. Internal storage 256 GB. So the controller purple. Mapping it. Just use the DualShock. Automatic mapping. Choose your controller. Xbox wireless controller. It's automatic now. Right. Setting for the game, very simple, almost all default, because this SD865 no problem running the PS2 on this emulator, either SX2. This is the last update Falcon 3 times the resolution of PS2. The one time are 480p, 2 time native 720, and 3 time full HD 1080p. This display support 2K, right? Right. Speed are okay. No problem, 60 FPS at 3x. Let's try the cheat code. Up, up, triangle, triangle, up, up, left, right. Square auto cheat activated. Oi, oi, why so high the jump? Let's try this building. Wow, without a problem. Let's try some other cheat. That's why I like this game. Really fun to play. Super punch. Up, left, X, triangle, R1, circle, 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 L2. Nope. Up, left, X, triangle, R1, circle, 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 R2. Call me? You call me? Let's try some other cut. Left, right, L1, L2, R1, R2, up, down, left, right. Why the cheat code not working?
Man, you stink. Move your nalga!
Still can jump. Oi! Oi! Sixty, no problem. Left, right, L1, L2, R1, R2, up, down, left, right. Why the cheat code not working? Never mind. So far, so good. Not a problem with this game. That's why I increase it to 4x resolution. That means 2K. 2K. Still okay. 2K. Any different? You see the image very sharp. The best is at 3x save battery.
Presley did cigarettes. Ooh, got scratch, huh?
Huh? That's fight.
Man, I'll fit the nut up in a minute.
Wasted. Of the setting color perfect, no glitch. Right, that's why black. This one also my favorite game. Running at 3x. Hey, what happened? At 3x, not a problem also. You see the grenade. Only the camera really slow. Need to adjust this one.
Requesting priority medevac on my location.
very slow. Turning left to right very slow. And that. Graphic speed okay, HVAC no glitch. Slowing down. Now it's stable because the loading the shaders, that's why. And it's loading and drop. Not stable. Now it's this way, slowing. See, this way faster. Reduce. Why? What happened? It's not stable. Okay, I'll be in. What happened? sailing around really slow. Really funny. Maybe due to the thermal throttling. Thermal throttling. Right? That's it. We'll be testing more game. Just request. And thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.